JP Morgan Chase & Company has sued Tesla Incorporated for $162.2 million. Tesla is accused of flagrantly breaching a contract related to stock warrants. Tesla sold the warrants to reduce potential stock dilution from a separate convertible bond sale, and to lower its federal income taxes. JP Morgan said it had been contractually entitled to adjust the warrants terms. This is after significant corporate transactions involving Tesla.